Miss Lee Hall, for your personal safety, please do not cross in front of the bus.